Hi, I'm Derek with Evolution Wheel, and today we're going to talk about the differences in tread profile between our EWRS Pivot Series tire and a standard pneumatic tire for a pivot. There's a couple key differences and we're going to point them out for you. Okay, so if you take a look at a standard pneumatic pivot tire, what you see is that there's a crown. Basically, the center is higher than the sides, which is going to have a natural tendency to push dirt out. If you look at our tire, it's got a flatter profile with a tendency to push dirt in because it's sloped in. And what that's going to do is it's going to hold more dirt underneath the tire, push it in, and basically keep the mud inside the track rather than push it out. Big difference at the end of the growing season when you take a look at how deep your pivot tracks are. So if we dive deeper into this theory, this is an 11.238 pivot tire, pretty standard pneumatic size. Now, the thing about pneumatics is that generally the width is always at the sidewalls. So if you take a look, we're 11 inches wide at the sidewalls, but again, because of that crown on the tire, this is really our effective pressure depth in the middle. We're about 6 inches through the center. So that means that the first 6 inches in the center is going to have high pressure underneath the tire, and the sides is going to have lower pressure. That, again, is going to cause the dirt underneath this tire to push out to the sides and give you a deeper pivot track at the end of the season. Now, if we compare this to our 14.9 EWRS Pivot Series tire, basically you've got 14 inches from sidewall to sidewall. It's going to be a wider tire to start with, but the point of the story here is full width. Having a full width with a slightly in taper on the face of the tread is going to lead to lower ground pressure, keep the mud in the middle rather than pushing it out. And at the end of the season, you're going to have a smaller pivot track to deal with. Hopefully this information helps you out when you're trying to make a decision on buying your next set of pivot tires. I'm Derek Herr with Evolution Wheel. If you have any questions, give us a call. We're always here to help.